Okay, I was wrong. It is light enough to film, so yeah. Let's go downhill.
Okay.
So that we can go uphill. This is actually the village of La Flexa, which touches the village of Santa Ana, where I've been listening to study. It's a tiny little place with 10 buildings, that kind of thing.
Yeah, but it's very nice.
Look at this beautiful tile stuff.
Oh, yeah.
Such cool stuff.
It is quite pretty.
A bit of a zigzaggy path to get down. So we have three choices here: a southern route, a central route, and a northern route. The northern route, he said the street, it isn't, not the one I mapped out.
Oh, okay.
We decided not to do that one. The central route is more natural.
Yeah.
It climbs up to a peak.
It sounded like a place with pretty views or something.
Yeah, something like that. With pretty views and nice overlooks in the area. The southern route is kind of what we did yesterday as far as trail type. But it goes through town, which I've got my name on it. Almanac. It's going to be a pretty interesting place to see. That's what we've chosen, the southern route. And a lot of the trail park's going to be similar to what we did yesterday, but the village should be kind of fun to see. So. All right, that's it for the morning.
Yep, Mark says it's plenty light. It's almost light. You can see the sun rising.
Yeah.
They do have pretty sunrises here, I'll admit.
Through the fence.
Yeah, through the fence. Yeah. Fence for the fence and power lines. You can't get away from those.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye.